Well, my name is Olivier. I'm the head of pedagogy of 42. And 42 is an information technology school located initially in Paris back in 2013, but also today in more than 36 different countries, including here in Portugal, in Lisbon. And it's an ICT school with a special pedagogical approach. Because there is no teacher, there is no lecture at all, and students are doing what we call peer learning. They are in front of software development challenges, and they need to solve this challenge. They need to code this piece of software, and for that they will be able to talk to each other, they will be able to debate, to make their own research in order to solve the challenge.
How is doing these projects in Portugal?
Well, in Portugal, the project started a little bit more than 6 months ago. We already have our first batch, and we are already recruiting the second batch of students here in Lisbon.
What do you think about this coordination, cooperation between Portugal and France?
Well, I think it's very interesting to have such kind of connection and coordination between France and Portugal, because obviously we've got a history, both countries have got a common history. And also I think that we are facing the same technological problems and education problems. So it's interesting to deploy exactly the same kind of new way of education also in Portugal and also across all over Europe as well.
What do you think about the meetings like this?
I think such kind of meetings are very interesting, definitely, because it's a way to open minds to everyone. Not only about our ideas, but everyone's ideas. It's always interesting to debate, and our own pedagogical model is dynamic, and we are always gathering information and ideas from others to try something new in our own school as well, to always adapt and to always do something new for our students to reach a better way of education.